What's up, G Nation? It's your boy Trip, and today we are doing a special episode of Karaoke
Rookie. What's up, G Nation? It's in the band.
And who we got with us today? What's y'all name?
I'm Jada. Hi.
I'm Mario.
Good.
Hey, we talked about Mario. You was on we talked about you on our Mukbang Monday.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
Y'all was talking.
That's
this,
my godson, y'all.
Hey.
I keep saying your name.
Yeah, that's right.
It's all good. This is my bear's son, y'all.
It's my birthday week still. So we birthday, out in the streets.
It's going up too. Y'all make sure y'all cash at me. I'm gonna drop it below.
Well, where can people follow y'all at before we get going?
Oh,
Jada.
Okay. Where can Instagram. The people Instagram. At Jada B. Wright with a W. Do I say all my other ones?
If you want them to be out there, yes.
Okay. Twitter.
Let's go.
JAYDUHB_10.
Jada. Hey, Jada. You're a good Twitter follow. You're a good Twitter follow.
I can add you.
And also, you can follow her. You got Jada B. Blogs, right?
Yes, but I have no videos yet. So
okay.
That's a work in progress.
Maybe we'll let you get this on your channel too.
Hey, just maybe.
Hey. Where can people follow you at, Mario?
IG, Blessed Kid, 2Ds.
Oh, 2Ds. 2Ds.
Blessed did this.
Oh, 2Bs.
No, 2Ds.
Okay.
So Blessed Kid DD, 5514. Go follow me. I don't be on Twitter, so. Y'all can't really follow me on there. You're going to get a ghost.
You don't like Twitter?
I do, but I've been on Twitter since I was in middle school.
So, what's the difference between Twitter and Instagram to y'all?
Pictures and, like, random stuff.
You say what? Say a little bit louder.
Pictures for Instagram. And then Twitter is, like, you retweet stuff. Like, you can actually, like, say what's on your mind.
Okay.
Long, lengthy things.
So Twitter is more, like, informational. Base. Instagram is more just like looking at something, like a visual.
Yeah,
for sure.
So, and Mario, you not on Twitter.
But I used to have it. I got it, but I don't be on there.
So y'all know we do this for Z Nation, so let them know how old you all are.
I'm 21.
I'm 23. Well, I'll be 23 in 17 days, so.
So who's counting?
Okay, yeah. So y'all at the top of Gen Z.
Yeah,
the tippy top,
I suppose.
So we all picked different songs today. I'm gonna let mine bleed first, cause I pick fire songs.
Straight fire.
Okay. Yeah, straight. Yeah, y'all know what it is.
Shawty made that cut. She don't need no applause. High fashion, like Goyard, G-Wagon. Or the Rover. I put some ice on you cause you got a cold heart. I know I gotta keep my shorty on go. Drop that to the floor for me. Yeah. Whoa. You ain't gotta do with none of these no more. If we hop in the Benz, is that okay? Is it okay if I call you my Prada, babe? I ain't no player, I just got a lot of babe. But let me tell you, I like you a lot, babe. I wanna start at the top and the bottom, babe. Now you want to shoot with the red at the bottom, babe. You know I like when you right at the top, babe. She wants your name and D-O-Yo. I'm only doing cash, I don't need promo. I pull up to the high rise, I'm in the 4-4. Inside Coco. If I got a feeling, I keep it inside my heart. And I keep a pedicure cause I don't do facade. You can see my diamonds even when I'm in the dark. And since you got it, it make you go and do anything you want. Shawty made that clap, she don't need no applause. High fashion, like Goyard.
Dang, Trip.
See,
that's I'm gonna start calling you.
It'd be your own people that turn the song off.
Dang.
Without even warning you. Like,
instead of Trip.
Listen, people get off the aux for that one. No.
You kicking off the aux now?
No, never. Never.
Dang.
Never. Mama Bear, she
did you know
she
how
get
I
on
did?
The aux.
How do you know? Did you know I knew those words?
How did you know those words? Were you reading the words?
I wasn't.
How did you know?
Off the dome.
Ooh. Off the dome. Mm.
You're a quick study, huh?
That's right.
Mm.
That's right.
Listen, y'all, we're about to hit Starbucks out. We're about to pay it for.
Hey,
do some nice things for the community.
No, I never had.
Wait a minute. Hold on.
Never had.
Like,
never had
nothing?
Coffee. frappes, any of those.
Wait, hold
things.
On. Go back
so
to square
two
one.
Gift
you.
Cards.
Huh?
Oop.
And
that oop.
And
I oop.
Wait, you've never had coffee?
Nope. I'll be 23 and I ain't never had a coffee.
You about to do it right now?
Yeah. Oh, first wow. for the video. I'm about to get an exclusive.
Wow.
Yeah.
So this your treat then?
Yeah. Uh
huh. Yeah.
Do you think most of Generation Z even really listens to Jay-Z like that? Why or why
they,
not?
They probably don't because they feel like he's just an old head. Just, you know.
Jay-Z is old.
Well, he is an old head. He's definitely an old head.
Yeah.
Is he your age?
No, he definitely older.
Jay-Z older than me.
Yeah, he way older.
I am a millennial. Jay-Z is
probably
he 40. No, Jay-Z 50.
Oh, yeah.
Jay-Z is 50. Wait a minute.
This is not it.
Yeah,
that is.
I was, you know. So, you think they don't listen to him just because he's older? They don't like that style of music anymore?
Well, I feel like it's kind of both because I feel like he giving out a message. Yeah. And, you know, a lot of kids now, they don't listen to the lyrics. They just listen to the beats. I mean, I'm like that too, but, you know.
Hey, how you doing today?
We're doing well. How are you?
I am doing well. Thanks for asking. What can I get started for you?
Happy birthday, Emmy or Amy's brother-in-law. Hey.
Okay.
Are you Emmy?
Yes.
Oh, hey. Yeah, we were wondering who she was talking about. What's your favorite song, Emmy?
I don't know.
Y'all about to give me that?
I don't really have a favorite right now.
Oh, yeah. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Have a great day.
You too.
What was I going to do with that? Man, I was about to be wired.
Oh, why take your straw off like I'm about to drink your drink?
It doesn't.
Crappy
insurance.
It's like an explosion of caramel.
Is it?
Yeah, so like
this one.
This one is
regular.
You should
make it.
I'm kind of nervous.
What you nervous for, player?
I ain't never had no coffee.
Do y'all shop at Starbucks?
Yeah.
First of all,
I got a Starbucks every day.
Wait a second.
Every day?
Yeah.
Here, this is yours.
Five pumps.
No. Can you pass me that straw? Mr. Tripp. Appreciate that.
Thank you. Dr. Chase.
So, what should I do? I should mix it up? I don't know what this is going to be.
Right. Right.
Wait a minute.
Right.
What is this order?
Wait a minute.
It's a vanilla bean frappuccino with a banana in it
that.
With caramel drizzle.
This is
it's slapped on
fire.
It's slapped on it.
Mm-mm.
It's so good.
Here, you take that.
Ooh, that's straight sugar. Mm.
Get that out.
Oh,
here.
Jonathan, you took a big sip. I mean,
Trip. Oh, look at that.
Uh huh. Mm-hmm.
Look, they wrote me a message.
What you say? Who took a big sip?
Thanks, Emily from Starbucks.
You the
I'm
best,
nervous.
Emily. Mama Bear, what song you going with? Let's hear your song.
I don't know. I want something because I want something that everyone knows that we can sing along to.
Okay, well, let's play Jada's then.
Oh,
I'm about to be in here blowing like Beyonce.
My last song will be.
What's this?
You're next to me, there's no darkness I can overcome. You
Beyonce song?
I love Beyonce.
Listen, man, that's the classic Beyonce right there.
I love Destiny's Child.
I just want to let y'all know.
Destiny's Child.
Oh.
Yes.
Oh. How many people knew that Beyonce was in a girls group before it was Beyonce? It was Destiny's Child.
Real beehive people. Yes.
That's it. You got to be in a beehive. But most Gen Z, see, you're on the upper. You're close to a millennial.
Yeah, I have a wide range of music though. Like I like a lot of old school stuff too.
I can do old school.
Go ahead.
Will everyone sing along with me though?
I mean, if it's not, that's if it's really not the too
purpose
old,
if I know it, if it's like 80s, no.
She said. 80s,
if it's not 80s,
dang, that's tough. 80s,
go ahead, let it bleed. Let's see if we know
Shark.
Oh, don't play that.
Let's see what we got here. I think Jada know this.
I love this one.
You love the birds?
Oh, my. Look,
the party's over.
Keep this on. I know this one. I can get this.
Wow, Mama Bear is off the ox.
And you guys all know how you...
I was just trying to put it down.
Hey, I don't know if I can do this in the bean frappe. Hey.
It's sugary, right? I think I'm gonna watch this new holiday tonight.
But I feel like everybody knows this.
This is me and my brother's favorite song. We get busy to this.
But because of the new edition movie, everybody knows this song.
I never seen it.
Day. I know that I can count on you, but that's not possible.
Killed the ox again with no warning.
Because we're on this home.
This your jam, huh?
Yes.
That was your jam.
Listen, but and for real, song. Everyone knows.
I love New Edition.
We should do
a
Chinese
should have played that one that came on after that.
What's something yeah, song that we
hear cutting up?
Going hard.
Yeah. Awesome. Fire.
So I can say that one again.
Fire.
So before we leave, y'all.
Shout out to.
Yeah, go ahead.
Oh, I was just going to say shout out to Jada and Amadio. Thank you guys for riding along. This has been fun.
It's been fun.
First one.
Y'all see we got seatbelts on.
Hey.
Be
safety
safe,
first.
Keep these on.
First.
Y'all heard Kanye West. Thank God I had a seatbelt. Something like, you know what he said.
Something like that.
Thank God I ain't too cool for this seatbelt.
Or whatever Kanye said.
Yeah. Whatever he said. But
put your seatbelt on.
Put it on.
Right.
You know what I mean.
Put it on.
So what's our challenge for the day?
Today the challenge is, Well, I can't say pay it forward because we didn't really pay it forward.
Yeah. The line just wasn't working out for us today.
You guys have a challenge for a Gen Z?
Read a books. Read a book. Definitely read a book. Knowledge is power.
Readers are leaders.
Yep.
Jada? You have any advice for Gen Z before we go out?
Like, what kind of advice? Like,
y'all want my advice
for this generation?
It's a party over here. We in the wrong. We could have been over here with the party.
Let me think. Some advice that I have: listen to your parents. That's some good advice.
Your parents might know a little bit what they're talking about, huh?
Yeah, because they've experienced it.
Yeah.
Good advice. I still listen to my mama.
Oh yeah. And on that note, Z Nation, we gonna leave you with some fire.
I put the new 4G's on the G. I drop into the bloody bottoms is underneath. Cause all my got it out the streets. I keep 100 racks inside my G. I remember hitting them all with the whole team. Not that's a call cause I'm hauling. I was waking up getting racks in the morning. I was broke, now I'm rich, deep, salty. All this designer on my body got me drip, drip. Ay, straight up by the objects, I'm a big crip. If I got a pond, I'm a sip, sip. I run the racks up with my queen like London and Nip. But I got rich on all these, I didn't forget back. I had to go through the struggle, I didn't forget that. I hopped inside of the Maybach and now I can sit back.